up guys, iTechPro here and I'm back with another jailbreak video. So in this video guys, I will talk about the untethered jailbreak for iOS 9.2, 9.2.1 and 9.3 beta. Most of you guys know that it's been several months since Apple released iOS 9.1, which fixed a couple of the exploits that used in the iOS 9 to iOS 9.0.2 Pango jailbreak. Unfortunately, there has been no significant news by Pango on the progress of a new jailbreak for iOS 9.2 and above. But hacker Luca Tedesco revealed a few weeks ago that he successfully jailbroke iOS 9.2.1 as well as iOS 9.3 beta 1. I know guys, there is a bunch of videos on YouTube showing how to jailbreak iOS 9.1, 9.2, 9.2.1 and iOS 9.3 without using a computer directly from Safari. These old videos guys are fake, don't fall it. There is no jailbreak from iOS 9.1 to iOS 9.3 beta. So the hacker Luca Tedesco has posted a new video showing a demonstration of the untethered jailbreak on his iPhone 6 with iOS 9.2 installed. In the video, he performs various tasks possible only on a jailbroken device to prove his claim, including launching Cydia to show his iOS version. So the hacker also claimed that his untethered jailbreak works on iOS 9.2.1 and iOS 9.3 beta as well. I will put Luca Tedesco's video in the description down below. Luca Tedesco might not be a well-known hacker to some, but Apple recently credited him for security vulnerabilities that were fixed in iOS 9.2. As for a public release of his jailbreak tool, Tedesco mentions in the description of his video that he doesn't plan to release it anytime soon and it shall remain for private use. But this raises hopes that an untethered jailbreak for iOS 9.1 and above is still possible. So what do you think guys of Tedesco's recent demonstration of an untethered jailbreak from iOS 9.1 to iOS 9.3 beta? Please let me know in the comment section down below. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe so you can beat this Apple. And peace out.